folks, Hillary Rotten Clinton is full of promises. She can only give you promises forever, and her promise and her record we recall. And the only truth we've known is Trump and Trump alone. That's all, that's all. Hillary says she'll give you college free in springtime and a 15 minimum wage begin the fall, and your health care will be right. It will warm your winter's night. That's all, that's all. There are those, I am sure, who have told you they would give you the world for a toll. Hillary has all the press to inform you, and those lies she can never destroy. If you're wondering what she's asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know that her demands are small. Bill and Hillary, you'll adore for now and evermore. That's all, that's all.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be honest. Donald Trump has business acumen that he can use to create jobs for our country. Okay? He's an economic student at Wharton, and I believe could right America's veering ship on the right track. He's an excellent negotiator. He doesn't kowtow to foreign weaklings. He's conservative on the issues. He can run an economy. He won't back down. And he certainly doesn't buy in to the victim mentality. Okay, I support him, and I hope you will too. That's all.